Barrel proof is actually what it goes into the barrel at. So say if it goes into the barrel at 116 and through the devil's share and evaporation process, it comes up to, say, 120, they'll cut it back down to 116 for it to be barrel proof.
Oh, barrel proof. Okay.
Foolproof is
whatever it comes out of the barrel.
This is what it comes out of. They're not cutting it.
They're not cutting it.
They're not cutting it at all.
So with the flavors on this,
Still the same recipe.
Same recipe, same juice, not cut.